From untouched coastline to tropical forests and age-old fishing villages, the best place to behold the jewels of Zanzibar is from the sky. But now we also know how quick those jewels are disappearing. Computer scientists from the University of Zanzibar are using drones to take pictures of every centimetre of the isles. They hope the images will encourage more responsible development.
We believe that there are thresholds to environment, there are limits. You may have the numbers of hotels, but if you don't know where exactly are they, what is the interference of these hotels to water, to marine water and to the people, maybe what was before, maybe there was a forest or mangrove forest. So the information is good because we want to balance. We are talking about responsible tourism, right?
The maps that these drones create are more than 25 times more detailed than those of Google. It allows these technicians to see Zanzibar in a way that no government nor scientist has ever seen before. And they hope that will expand these isles' horizons.
The tens of thousands of drone photos are meshed together to create stunning 3D maps. They could help authorities work out where buildings are going up too fast, like this area, where they took two images just 6 months apart.
So if you look in a small area like this one, and then we came up to take another image to see what has been changed.
Yeah.
So the green is running off in Zanzibar, and we want to prevent that. It changed me to understand I need to do something for myself. I need to tell people, like, how we are building, it is not really good. Because we are, in fact, we are destroying our own environment.
It's not only a question of beauty. Poor infrastructure and planning ruins lives in Zanzibar. Annual floods frequently kill people and submerge neighborhoods for days on end.
I thank God the floods haven't killed anybody in our neighborhood, but they destroy our property and people have to leave their houses. They lose possessions, beds, all sorts of things, and we are poor people. It takes us a long time to recover.
The researchers say they will supply their maps to all relevant authorities and empower communities to hold people accountable. So while beauty lies in the eye of the beholder, its preservation may lie much higher up.